gotta ask you a favor, Cunningham, all right? It's a little chilly out, and I want to take Colleen for a ride. Can I borrow your car?
Oh, sure. Well, I have to drop off some homework at Lori Beth's, but I'll be right back. Well, unless, of course, Lori Beth attacks me.
Yeah, well, look, if she does, don't surrender this time, all right? I want to make my little butterfly happy.
Yeah, okay.
All right, thanks.
Oh, Fonz, wait a minute, there's...
Yeah, what do you want?
Something I've been meaning to mention to you. You know, I don't even know if this is any of my business.
Yeah, shoot.
Well, do you believe that Colleen is really happy?
Why do you ask me that? Of course she's happy. I mean, look at this. I got new applications. Her classes are thriving. She's got me, you know. She's very fun. Why do you ask such a thing?
Well, it's just because, you know, she takes that ballet class in Chicago. And her teacher there says that he thinks she might be the best dancer he's ever seen.
Hey, I know she's a great dancer. I ain't bad myself, huh?
Yeah, well, yeah, that's true, but he believes that she might have the potential to become a great performer.
Hey, look, Cunningham, this is Milwaukee, you know? You don't get the cream of the crop here like the June Taylor dancers, you know? You just leave culture to me, all right?
Leave the culture to... Fonzie, she's been training since she was a little tot. You don't practice ballet to teach it. You practice it to do it, bucko.
Bucko, and let me tell you something. When it comes to knowing chicks, one of us has got a slight edge, huh?
Okay, Mr. Slight Edge, how come you don't know that she wants to perform?
There's a lot I know, and the first thing I know is not to take advice from you.
Okay, Fonz. Here's the keys. Car's downstairs.
Culture.
Bye.
Colleen's going to New York.
Yes.
Yeah, you know, you were, As usual, you're very rude. Anyway, she was very excited about the idea of performing. She always wanted to. She was scared. I talked her into giving it a shot.
Fonz, that's a great thing you just did.
I did? What about if I sit across from an empty chair and I wonder what could have been?
Look, want me to hang around? Is there anything I can do?
No, thanks a lot.
Okay. Yeah, I'll see you. You're Fonz.
Yeah.
Just hang in there.
Whoa. You gonna say anything? Huh? I just notice anything new? This trophy. I got first prize right here.
Oh, right. No, it's nice.
Yeah, what are you talking about? Nice. No, oh golly gee funds, huh? No Nito funds.
It's Nito funds.
Yeah, that's better.
I'm sorry, my mind's on something else. I'm trying to figure out a way to get Al a date. See, he's got this big awards banquet. He's getting the award. I just think it'd make it a little nicer for him if he had someone to share the experience with him. You know, like you had when you got your trophy.
I don't think Al can handle 12 girls right now.
Just a regular date. Who knows? Maybe Al will start going out more often. What do you think, Fonz? Can you fix him up with a date?
Hey, I could fix up Boys Town. You might think that Al was pretty cool there with Anna, huh?
Fonz, a man poured salt in his coffee.
He did it with cool. What, are you kidding?
Sure. Oh, yeah, sure. We get the hint. Hey, you don't have to hit us over the head. Let us know you want us to go. You just have to say the word.
Cunningham.
That's the word.